Hello friends, welcome to Let's Tute. As we know, in many countries, new academic session has started and in few days, exam will also start. We know that our subscribers are super prepared for the exam, but still, if you are finding difficulties while completing a chapter or a topic, and also if you get distracted easily while studying a topic, then this video is for you. Today, in this video, we are going to give you one study tip which will help you in completing that topic with ease. The tip is, use the Pomodoro technique while doing studies. So what exactly is this technique? It is a simple time management method developed by Francesco Cirillo in the late 1980s. The Pomodoro technique is very simple. Study for 25 minutes, then take a break of 5 to 10 minutes. Or study for 45 minutes, then take a break of 15 minutes. Whatever suits you. Try repeating this cycle at least 4 times. This technique is scientifically proven. Because when you know the end is in sight and a break is coming, it makes it easier to study for long hours. But there is a small twist, because when you take a break, don't jump in on your sofa and watch television or browse on social media. Instead, take a walk, do a workout or sit for meditation, because watching TV and browsing social media sites will decrease your motivation, which will result in less productivity while studying. So, this was the tip. Use the Pomodoro technique while studying and achieve good marks in your exams. And for more such study tip videos, do subscribe to our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified. Thank you.